Oh my god, look at how pregnant you are now, dude. It's like another 3 months went by.
You're so much bigger. This can't be real. Wake up. Wake up, Tessie. Oh god.
But there's some voodoo shit going on here. This lady made a pact with the devil to bring her child back, I bet. Where did I just end up?
Together. Where are we?
Up there? Nope. So heavy.
6 months more. Oh god.
Oh, matches. Let's go. Okay. So we crawl through. Yes, pregnant woman moving giant rock boulders.
This really isn't a dream.
There's shit moving behind me. There's like a sound coming from over there. That's basically broken. What if I throw like a rock at it? Oh! Can we do that to this one? What if we bring a rock? No, can't break that one.
Is that the way out?
Can't crawl through that. So then we go underground.
Ah, careful. Careful, this is not so easy anymore.
What? Okay. Weird. More oil. And those. Can you take the lids off of that? That's whack. Get it, you pregnant. No. Is this? Yeah. What? There's nothing in there. What was the point of that? Another set of matches. It is. Hey, what? Wait, was I just inside that thing? Or are these gonna be hiding spots? I'm gonna get chased, aren't I?
Oh, that smell. Like back in the laboratory. It's getting stronger.
Whispers. Lots and lots of whispers. Now we're on the other side. Something. What's happening? What that was. Happened? What just happened? Is it because I was standing on the red shit? Am I not allowed to stand on the red shit? I guess I can't stand on the red shit. Noted. Unless your character fucking loses it. Light up here. Jump down. Guess down we go. This seems totally safe, right? Something. scary sound. Oh! Run! Whoa, she fell. Keep going.
Come on.
I'm just taking random turns. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I have no idea what just fucking happened, dude. What the hell was that? What if I get even bigger? Well, I mean, you're pregnant, so I mean.
I'll try to hold on, but this will be difficult to do.
Kind of what happens? So this moves that. I don't know where we're supposed to put it, but.
It's the town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but... big enough for us. Look, little one. I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but... can we get it working?
We put the orb in. Understandable. Alright, so we got that little spinny thingy. Got another one over here. As well. That door. See what's down here then. Here's some old timey statues, bruh. I bet they left some good supplies out. Give me the matches, dog. Chill. I did not see nothing. oil cans or nothing. There's some broke ass travelers over here, dog. Go down that way, or do we go down that way? Right here, we'll go down this way. Gotta put something in. Maybe we do go down the other way then. Find whatever fits into that piece. Need to find some more lamp oil, dog. Running on short supply here. That does not open. Maybe we don't come down here? Maybe we missed something up here.
Oh, you don't. How did we get through this? How did you grow so fast? I hope you're all right.
Oh, wait. What have we got in here? Isn't it? That doesn't tell me no. None of these ever tell you anything. They're all just random lore thing. Can we open that? Eh, well, there's some lamp oil. Missing piece. Possibly be back in those other rooms? Those in there. Those are just like burlap sacks and shit anyway. Alright, so let's double check again. Nothing in here. Nothing behind the statues. Oh, what's this? That's right. We don't need it anyway. We found the door we needed to go in.
Oh, my heart.
We haven't ran into the monster in a while. Can't open that. Alright, we're in some ruins. Promising. Gotta figure out what symbols we need to align.
At least they can't be far. They might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here.
So maybe if I turn these? Okay, what if I moved up? Left. This thing turns like all sorts of crazy. Okay. Match that symbol. A. Okay, okay. I need to turn the middle one to make that symbol. Looks like a T with some weird logo on top. No. Nope. Yes. Now it matches. But now will it work? Matches. I think that's the way I came in. I wonder if there's something here that will give us a clue on what order these need to go in. Searching for a clue. Locked. Search for a clue. If that doesn't work, what about? Yeah. Gonna make that first one into that T looking symbol. Oh, you know what? You might have a point. Well, the first one is 100%. Because you can't move the first one. So it's just the middle one. I just need to adjust the middle one. Out of 10, not going back to that place. That looks like they align. Kind of. A way to get that. Maybe that's not the way.
I need to get out of here soon.
I do kind of wish it would stop with the baby kicking so much. It does get a little annoying sometimes. Maybe we do move this third one? She's a scared woman. I saw it looks promising. Every pregnant woman has said the same thing. Fair. Oh, let's go. So what did I just do? I feel like she should be a little more excited about the fact that she just got this working. Like, you're in some freaking ancient tomb and you got some like crazy power source going off in here, and your reaction is, well, I guess that worked. Yeah, no shit, it worked. That we're still missing whatever little piece fits into
not far now, we'll soon be home,
into that door with a little power node thing. Now she's even more attached, dude, for real.
Darkness. Guess how easy that's going to be.
Yes, stay out of the darkness, you know, no big deal. Now, this one gonna be the one that turns? Yeah. So I wonder what that other door was for then. Bingo.
This one is empty, I think.
Found the power source to that door. Now we gotta walk by all the naked statues again. Marley's favorite part. Yeah, right? Guess we'll find out. Oh, wrong door. Well, they were guys, Bear, so.
Under desert ruins and Roman bricks. What was this place about? Some sort of outpost for the other world.
Yay! Bro, this is some wild ass shit, dog.